We were looking for, here at the Providence VA, some technical support to help develop our culture of improvement.
Lean systems can be applied just as easily to manufacturing and when you're making products as it can to healthcare, where the product is healthy patients at the end.
Before the URI came and educated us on Lean, I really had no idea.
Implementing Lean system redesign always begins with observation. You have to look at what the processes are that are occurring right now, how the current state is set up, and how the employees go about their day-to-day work.
Basically, how this room was set up before, it was kind of sloppy, so to speak.
There was just no logic to the supply closet and to our patient supplies.
They were very, very helpful, very committed, very dedicated to helping us and really giving us their knowledge and their expertise.
These are more an updated style rack. It's a lot more user-friendly for the nursing staff. And if you look closely, you see we have barcode labels. Now, basically, with these new Pegasus racks, everything is located in a rack. There's nothing on the floor. Everything's labeled, and it's a lot more easy for the nurses to find what they need.
We're able to save the time of nurses, and that time can be better devoted to hands-on patient care.
The problem of improving the efficiency in the supply room can be extended to any logistics and supply issue that the organization has on a larger level.
We hope that when we make many small improvements, those together add up to a number of improvements which result in a large improvement.
We're very excited to have partnered between the VA and the Industrial and Systems Engineering faculty and students at URI. I think it's been a win-win situation for both groups.